MS Excel used for calculation purpose in financial statements and different types of calculations, arithmetic operators. These are the concept about Excel. Addition, subtraction, multiplications, division, sum functions and countif functions, minimum, maximum functions also performing in Excel operations. And next coming into pivot table. Pivot table, if conditions, VLOOKUP and HLOOKUP, data functions and day functions, timing and numbering functions. These are the main concepts in Excel. Next, coming into environment about Excel. Excel consists of a title bar. Title bar consists of programmer name, shortcut keys, ribbon menu. This is the spreadsheet. Excel consists of rows and columns. Here we have to see here. This is the sheet. Sheet consists of horizontal and vertical lines is there. A, B, C, this is the alphabetical horizontal lines and numbering is vertical lines. In this worksheet. Worksheet consists of a number of columns and rows. Number of columns is 145,576 and rows consist of a XFD series. This is the about sheet. Next one, ribbon menu. This is the first home and font related options also is there. In MS Word also is there. But these are the similar to Word and Excel options in home. Next, this is called as a sheet. Here, these A, B, C, D alphabeticals is consist of horizontal lines and next numbers consist of vertical lines. Here we have to use the sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3. Each sheet consists of a number of columns and rows. Next, inserting the again and again, we have to number of sheets using with here. This is the new slide option. Click on new slide option. It will be inserted again. New sheet. Here. New sheet. New sheet. New sheet. This is the sheet. Now, which type of questions they will ask in about Excel? How are data organized in spreadsheet? Data organization, how to organize it? How to organize it with using rows and columns? Sheet consists of a rows and columns there. So, that is the answer is rows and columns. Next, each Excel file is called a workbook. Because workbook means a sheet consists of a number of workbook consists of a number of sheets. So, number of sheets consist of workbook. Excel file is called a workbook because it can contain many sheets including worksheets and chart sheets also. So, that is the correct answer is C. Next one. Which of the following will not set text in selected cells to italics? Selected cells italics means using the tools wizard and web for menu items. Selected topics only we have to follow the italics. Next, office button. Office button consists of a new, open, save as, close and save options. Save as and save is difference. Save as is the new file name creation. Save is the already existed file name. Just we have to adding the another topics. New shortcut key. It is very important for shortcut keys in Excel and Word also for competitive exams. That is the new shortcut key for Control N in anywhere and any programmer. Open shortcut key for Control O. Next, save as. Shortcut key for also Control S. Save also Control S. Next, close the window is Control plus W option. These are the shortcut keys and office button consists of these types of menus. Quick access toolbar. Quick access toolbar is consist of some options is there. Undo, repeat, print preview. Undo means repeat the action. Repeat the action means now I am writing here something. For example, I will show it what is undo. Here I am deleting the sum. Now click on undo button is there. Click on undo, repeat the same action. So that is the undo option, that is undo. Repeat also, this is a delete again the word. It does the opposite action of undo. Next, print preview. Before the printing, we have to see the print preview in any Word and Excel and PowerPoint, whichever it may be. Before the printing option, we have to see the print preview option. Undo shortcut key for Ctrl plus Z and repeat action option for shortcut key is Ctrl plus Y. These are the questions about the functions display row data in column or column data in a row. That is index. Rows and columns are very important in Excel sheet. Next, some of the options are explained. Cut. Cut means it is used for the remove the selected text. Remove the selected text means one type of delete option also is same for cut option. This is the shortcut key for Ctrl plus X. Next one coming into Ctrl C. Ctrl C is the shortcut key for copy. It is used to selected matter only copied. Paste. Paste is, it will paste the multiple times matter. It will shows on document only. That is, I will show with the practical. For example, sum is first we have to select and then click on copy option. After then you have to click on paste. Paste, again paste, paste, again and again. How many times you have to click on paste? It will be paste again and again. This is the paste option. It will paste. Okay, next, format painter is different from paste option. Copying formatting, total formatting will be copied from pasted option. That is the shortcut key for Ctrl Shift and C. This is the used for rare purpose, but Ctrl X, Ctrl C, Ctrl V are the very important thing to basical to high level project working also we have to use copy paste. Font related, font related means type the text, change the font size, font models, styles, font color, background colors, different types. Font increasing shortcut key for, what is the shortcut key for font increasing? That is the question for competitive exams. It is very very important. That is Ctrl plus Shift plus greater than. Decreasing for shortcut key, Ctrl Shift less than. Ctrl plus Shift and less than is the font size decreasing. Font color change anappudu, change the text color only, selected matter only changed. Next, alignments. Alignments means top alignment, middle, bottom and different. Questions about these related topics. Which of the following methods cannot be used to edit the content cell? What is the question? I will repeat again. Which of the following methods cannot be used to edit the content of cell? What is the answer is pressing the Alt key. Alt key pressing, after that not editing the cell. Next, which types of charts can Excel produce? Which type of charts? Bar charts, line charts and pie charts, different types of charts in Excel produce. So we have to click the answer for bar charts, line charts and graphs, pie charts. These are the correct answer for C. Next one, coming into calculations, different types of calculations is there. So that is, I have to select the MNR supermarket. MNR supermarket, market consists of different types of items and different types of units, cost of different item. Next, different types of sales managers, salesmans also is there, different branches and next total sale cost, commission amount and remarks. This is the structure. So how to calculate the total sales? This is the shortcut key for calculation of sum. calculation of how to calculate the sum in Excel. I have to explain in practical way for simple. For example, 25 and 30. Calculating for 25 plus 30. How means Excel in calculations each and every time whenever we have to calculate in Excel, compulsory starts with is equals must and should. Is equals first we have to find out the column and row. B column, second row. So here write B2 plus C2. Press enter. This is the sum calculation shortcut key. Is equals sum of number of columns we have to calculate on that time. Now calculate the sum. Sum of starts with the B2 is to F2. This is the shortcut key for sum calculation in simple way. So what is the shortcut key for sum? Is equals to sum of starting range to ending range. Next, coming into here, we have to calculate sum only. Multiplication. How to multiplicate means columns, based on columns and rows we have to calculate the multiplication. Next one, finding the remarks. These are the shortcut keys for calculating the total sales and cost of unit and remarks. How to calculate the commission. In these calculations we have to follow the shortcut keys. These are very important for Excel calculations. So total sales, total means sum of the sales. So sum of the sales means we have to use the sum shortcut key for sum. Next, units. Units also sum of units. So sum of units, so now up is equals to sum of starting range to ending range. This is the about a sum. Next, coming into maximum function. Maximum function is nothing but in this table we have to find out the highest sales. Highest sales in sales column, what is the highest sales number? Find out the is it max of F3 is to F14. F3 starting and F14 is the ending. What is the maximum value? Is equals to max of F3 is to F14. That is the answer is 8750. Next, minimum function. What is the minimum value in this table? Minimum value. Minimum value also consists of total sales. So F3 is to F14. Totally main concept is what is the main function? Starting and ending ranges. Starting and ending ranges is implementing in minimum and maximum functions. Next, coming into average. How to find out the average? How to find out the average? First of all, how to find out average? Normal thinking. Normal way. I will show it in practical. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 items is there. 266 average. What is the 266 average here? Calculate the is equals average. That is the shortcut key for finding average of 266 consists of a D4. So D4 by 5, 53.2. Next, average. After average is average cost. Cost of average we have to calculate. C3 is to C14. Cost consists of C column. So C3 is to C14. This average calculation is equals to average of C3 is to C14. Next, coming into count if conditions. Count if conditions means count and if condition also is there. If conditions we have to implementing the particular condition is satisfied or not on that situation. Now I will explain. Count of excellent. Count of excellent means here remarks is there in this column. Excellent word, how many times it will be repeated? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, count if H3 is to H14 is data, condition is excellent, that is the 7. So, these are the important for shortcut key count if. Next, sum if condition. Sum if condition is sum, but if condition also is there, that is the condition of sum. H3 is to H14 and this is the columns and rows, total commission of good. How to find out? Here commission column is there. In this commission column, excellent word only we have to calculate, the only sums of excellent. How to calculate means conditions. Sum if H3 is to H14. H3 is to H14 means this is the remarks of a these MNR supermarket. So, remarks of a MNR supermarket is excellent is next good. The after that G3 is to G14. G3 is to G14 consists of commission. So, have to write here H3 is to H14 condition is good. After that G3 is to G14. This is the sum if condition. Very important for shortcut keys for sum if conditions. Here we have many more options and shortcut keys is there. Sum function, maximum, minimum, average, count if and sum if. These are the shortcut keys for functions. Next, commission. Commission, how to calculate the commission? In this commission, some conditions is there. Whenever the conditions we have to use using the if is there. But that is the if, that is 15,000 and 10,000. 15,000 greater than 15,000 per salesman, calculating the amount is 5%, and 10,000, that is the calculation percent is 2%, otherwise 0%. So, if E3 is to E3, E3 is here branch name, and F consists of total cost of sales. Total cost of sales greater than 15,000, then it will calculate 5%, then 10,000 calculation, it will calculate only 2%. So, this is the commission for formula using if condition. Okay, next coming into different questionnaires for examination purpose. Except for the function, formula with a logical functions shows the word true or false as a result, that is using for if condition. So, if condition using, we have to find out the true or false of the statement. Next question is, a function inside another function is called a function. Function using another function, it will be used again and again, that is the nested, that is called it as a nested. Again and again we have to implementing the value is value, not value, function. Okay, next coming into different calculation part. Different calculation part means simple manner. In simple manner, how to use? How to use? For example, student details. Student details consist of a student name, subject marks and total, average result and grade. In these calculations, total we have to find out the based on columns and rows. Here, numbers consist of a alphabetical consist of horizontal and numbers consist of a vertical row. So, based on horizontal and vertical, we have to calculate the total. Total of the student subjects, total is student as subjects is starts with B2 and ends with the G2. So, using shortcut key, it is very simple manner, but basical level you have to do the in practical way B2 C2 plus D2 plus C2 plus F2 plus G2. This is the shortcut key. Next, average. Average is nothing but total by number of items. So, total by number of items is average. Total is consist of H column second row. Total number of items is 6. So, H column second row by number of items is 6. That is the average formula in only these format only. Next one, average. How to calculate, result. How to calculate the result? Results consist of a condition, that is the greater than or 35 marks only the student will be pass, otherwise they will fail. So they will fail means right here in formula is result, that is the using with if condition. If condition is must and should, so why? Because here condition is there greater than or equals to 35, if open bracket, and also is there why? Because here using 6 subjects, comparing 3 subject, 6 subjects, so if open bracket and open bracket. So B2, C2, D2, E2, F2 up to G2 subjects is there. So here writing greater than or equals to 35, C2 greater than or equals to 35, D2 greater than or equals to 35, E2 and F2, G2 up to. Here closing the bracket with each and single comma also very important in formula typing. Here writing pass within inverted commas, comma within inverted commas we have to write file, close bracket, then click on enter. It will shows the student will be pass or fail. This is the formula for result. It is used for the what is the result calculation in student details in your competitive exams, some of the times prelims and mains also. So you have to follow these. Next, grade. How to find out the grade option? This is the important for how to finding the grade. Here grade based on average, find out the grade options. Distinction, first and distinction. This is the formula about a grade. If and conditions also is there. First of all, first, second, third, failed options is there. First class, how to find out the first class? 60 to 70% marks also is there. So then only we have considered the first class. Next, 50 to 60% class is second class. 35 to 50% is there. Then it will shows third class. Distinction is greater than 70% is there. On that situation only we have to define the distinction. Otherwise, the student will be fail. So this is the formula for grade option. Next, some important questions for your topics. Except for the functions, formula with a logical function shows the word true or false. That is the if a function inside the function, student details. That is the VLOOKUP, very important concept. What is the VLOOKUP and HLOOKUP? VLOOKUP is a vertical lookup in student details or otherwise anyone. We have to find out the vertical option searching the, so using VLOOKUP. In this, student ID, student name, course, date of joining, total fee, fees paid and balance. This is the table about student details. So how to find out the VLOOKUP and how to write the VLOOKUP? How to write the VLOOKUP is each and every shortcut key and formula starts with is equals to, must and should. VLOOKUP of 12 A is to G16 7 A is to G16, that is the total table range starts with A2, ends with G17. This is the table range. 12 is the vertical number. 12 here, 12 and 7. 7 is the column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Balance amount we have to find out. Now we have to calculate the VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP formula starts with is equals VLOOKUP. This is the 12. 12 is the horizontal number, and A2 is to AG16. This is the table range, and 7 1 is the vertical lookup. I will explain. It will shows in table. This is the 12 here. This is the 12 number, and table range A starts with A2 is to G17. This is the table range, and 7th one is the balance table. That is 1 2 3 4 and 5 6 7. 7th one and 12th horizontal lookup. That is the 10,600. This is the answer is also here, 10,600. Vertical search. Next, VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP, vertical lookup searching. 7th one, A2 is to G16. This is the table range, and 3rd one is the course details. Course details of the 7th student of a course details we have to find out here. See in table, in 7th student, course details is a 3rd option. Vertically 7th one, horizontally 3rd. 3rd means 1, 2, 3 in table. Course. Course is the PHP. So, here answer is PHP. This is the vertical lookup. VLOOKUP means shortcut key. What does the VLOOKUP function do? Look. VLOOKUP function, what is it will do? Find the related records is vertical way. Vertical searching options is we have to find out the options. Next, HLOOKUP. HLOOKUP means horizontal calculations. Horizontally search the relating data. Horizontal searching related data. First, I will explain the small table for you. That is the fruits storage calculations. That is year. These are the fruits: orange, mango, pineapple, banana and sapota. These are the fruits, different types of years. These are the storage. How to write the formula? How to write the formula here is equals HLOOKUP. Is equal to is must and should for every formula in Excel. HLOOKUP of within inverted commas. Whenever we have to write characters, so here using compulsory within double quotations. Mango A1 is to F19. A1 is to F19 means it is the table range starting and ending of the table. The 14th one we have to find out. Now see, it is mango and A1 is to F19. Mango is there, table total range, here heading, and A2 starts with and F20, F19, here heading is there, so it will some small adjustment is there. That is A2 and F20. That is the table range here. A2 and F20. A2 and F20 is the table range. So we have, I am writing here A2 and F20. In formula, single letter also very important. So A2 is to F20. A2 is to F20 and 14. 2558 is the storage value for mango. Mango A2, 14th value. What is the 14th value here? 2558. 2558 is the 14th, that means it is 15th. Next horizontal lookup, it is the orange data. Orange data A2 is to F20 and 10th value. 10th value means it is the 10th storage data, year of 10th 1999 orange. Orange means it is 8225. Here some value is there. These are the formulas for horizontal lookup. Horizontal lookup. Shortcut key for Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, Access, Excel, etc. It is shortcut key for QUIT. QUIT is Alt plus F4 is the QUIT. Alt plus F4 is QUIT for a Excel, Word or PowerPoint, any programmer. Next, I have to explain in a practical manner. It will shows. Okay, I will explain a shortcut keys, that is equals sum of 45, 200, 500, 300. Sum calculation is equals to sum of calculate the A8 starts with east, C8, A8 to C8. So A8 is to C8. Close the bracket and click on enter. It will shows the sum of the values. Then calculate the average. AVG. AVG is the shortcut key. D8. D column, 8 row. Is equals to average is equals to D8 by 3. This is the average. Next, calculating of a multiplication shortcut key. Multiplication shortcut key is mod. Mod of which type of numbers you want? 25 comma 5. For example, 25 5 is a 5 starts with is equals to product of, this is the multiplication, 25 5 is 125. This is the multiplication.